Jack here.
Nobody knows.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, what was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart, this train doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face? Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker, but... You got something in common with him now, at least!
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
how I do.
This is for you! Maybe I'll still let you go!
Thank you.
A stunning riposte. Now, collect the fur. In addition to making for a spectacular, that sample will do admirably. Find me a few more, if you please.
Plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
Got the elevator working, have you? Great! Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the Resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary. Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyellsburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests. Ho!
My brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Ugh!
apologize, I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the Bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a Bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests, ho! I wasn't clear enough. You see, you'll need to kill the Bullymong with a melee attack in order to harvest its fur. Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a Bullymong's dead body, but where's the fun in that? Blatantly unreasonable requests, ho! Asking you for the Bullymong fur you're collecting, as I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something, let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles. You